Okay, guys, so if you are working with WordPress, probably you do not like this new update what they provide, Gutenberg. So in this video, I will show you quickly how to disable Gutenberg WordPress. What you need to do is go to click on your WordPress dashboard on plugins, add new. Let's click on add new plugin. And here in future you can see that here is classic editor, and so you simply need to install it. Install it and activate it. So after that one we will go to pages section, click on add new page for this example. You can see classic editor, so let's click on use version. Fusion Page Builder, what I have in Avada, and now I can simply start editing my website as usually as it was before this update. Okay, guys, hope this video will help you, and make sure to check links what I'm putting in video description below. Have a nice day.